Yo, Mr. X is a bitch, man. I'm gonna leave you in this bitch, man. I swear to God, I'm gonna leave you in this bitch. So let's head over to the West End and let's see what's over there.
Hopefully the G sample's up here.
Hopefully, Leon, hopefully. So guys, let me know, are you enjoying the gameplay so far, the series, the commentaries, everything. AWS. AWS, examine. Okay, that shit is in sync. Place that shit. Now we got lights in this bitch. Someone grab popcorn, man. Turn off the lights, man.
This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Stop! Hold your fire!
Shots fired. Man down. Requesting immediate medic. Medic assistance, please.
What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive.
That nigga was about to shoot me, though.
We're in, sir. But we had a snafu. Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
So those were G samples.
Okay then. Oh God, oh my God, what the fuck? The fuck at all this, man?
Huh. That was easy.
No.
All right.
No.
Back to Ada.
I don't think that's it, man. I don't think that it is it, nigga. Okay, thought as much, man. Now look what you done did, man.
Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence.
Okay.
Is Ruby here? Their lockdown is complete.
Another one. I don't know what I might walk into, man. I just want to go fully prepared. Okay. I feel like I'm war ready right now, guys. Oh, god damn it, I almost had it. Okay then.
What the hell's going on?
Sorry, William. You left me no choice.
Wow, with just three hits and he's down. He's dead. Why didn't they give me this gun, man?
You called this thing William. Why?
Shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
You're too.
Blaming someone for your actions.
Yes.
That always works.
But we never meant for this to happen.
Then tell me everything. Right from the start.
You don't get away that easily.
Oh yeah, I see how it was Umbrella's fault, man. I could see Umbrella telling him, inject yourself.
God, William, what have you done?
Umbrella made me do it.
So you made this monster?
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this.
Spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
Thank you, Leon. Thank you. Got you, motherfucker. Got you. Got him. Got him. Motherfucker.
Target has been neutralized. Ending quarantine.
Yo, guys, man. I just had to take him down, man. I had to focus. Where the fuck is my road out is, bitch, man. Yo, guys, man, I just had to focus, man. I swear to God, that battle was intense. That battle was pushed me to my limits.
Jesus, that looks bad.
Feels worse, believe me.
Talk about what you said. I know how much I believe.
Just tell me you'll destroy that G-sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
My nigga, you should have lied.
That bitch.
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. The G-virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
That's bullshit.
I hope you're right. But if the G-virus gets into the wrong hands,
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G-sample when we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
As I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was? I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
You shoot me. But I don't think you can.
What the fuck, my... Oh my God. This bitch. What the fuck? All this shit was for nothing, man.
Hold on. I think I can...
Ah.
Forget it.
Shut up, I've got you.
It's not worth it.
Don't do this.
Take care of yourself, Leon.
No!
G-Virus lost. Ada lost. Everything lost. What the fuck, man? So all this was for nothing? Come on. Come on, Resident Evil. Come on, Capcom. That's fucked up, man. Went through all this stress, all this, just for nothing. Just to come out empty-handed. I don't know why I feel like crying, man. I swear to God. I never thought I'd come out empty-handed, man. I was really hoping we'd take down Umbrella, man. Oh God. How could I be so stupid, man?
Until detonation.
Clair!
Leon? You're down here too!
Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it.
So why the intense music, man? I hate when they stop playing intense music. You just know something's about to go down, man. See if I ain't on a lot of pressure already, man. What the fuck?
Is this a fucking joke?
Ah, thank God. Oh God, stop it with the music. Oh God. Yo, I just finished one Oh, God.
Gotta keep going.
What the fuck?
Come on.
Just great.
Got him.
Got him! Got you, motherfucker! Got him!
You have arrived at the bottom level.
That was a close one, man. I mean, I knew Ada wouldn't die. So chances are she got the G-Virus down there, man. Chances are, if I know this game pretty well, if I know Resident Evil pretty well, chances are she got that G-Virus down there. What I tell you guys, I felt like I was being used. Right after that kiss. Just let it go, man. Let it go, let it go, let it go. Just let it go. Just let it go.
Who's this?
This is Sherry.
Okay. Jesus.
What was that?
I don't know. I'll go. You take care of Sherry.
What the fuck? Ain't you tired, my nigga? My nigga, ain't you tired? Not this nigga again, I swear to God, not this nigga again. Leon, stop this.
Christ, just die already.
Oh. God, this is intense, man. What the fuck? Please let this just remain as a cutscene, man. Stay down, nigga. Stay down.
Come on. Fuck you.
I swear to God, fuck you. Wait, did you guys see how he closed his eyes? Like, we'll meet again. You know, when you close your eyes, like, we'll meet again. I swear to God, if this is the last thing I do, we're gonna meet again. Oh God, the light at the end of the tunnel. Oh God, thank God. Oh God, oh my God. I ain't gonna game for like a week, I swear to God.
Are you guys like boyfriend and girlfriend?
Yes, honey, we are.
Well, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on.
Friendly.
So, is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Aye. All smaller YouTubers gotta
hey,
stick together, right?
You guys can adopt me.
Adopt you.
That was the plan, Sherry. That was always the plan. We already got you for that. You have no idea. Oh, guard.
Boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.
Thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much for sticking around with me. And that concludes the Resident Evil series, man. I enjoyed this. I wouldn't lie that I didn't enjoy this. I enjoyed this, but yo, man, my heart can't take another episode of this, man. Yo, I think I gotta go to the hospital, man. I gotta get my heart rate checked, man. I swear to God, y'all got no idea. So let's skip the credits and let's see how we did. Huh? Got the silver. Oh man, shit. Oh fuck, man. I got a C rating. Standard. I got like two silver trophies though. At least that counts for some. So thank you guys. Thank you so much, guys. If you like this, make sure you leave a like, drop your comments, and subscribe. Liking this video will help this video reach out to more people. So thank you very much. I really want to get discovered so I can get motivated to push out more content for you guys. And stay safe. Have a nice day. Be safe, guys. Stay safe out there, man. Stay safe. Never know what's lurking in the dark.